Now, for the second year in a row, Oxford County has been named the unhealthiest county in the state of Maine. A national study compiled by the Robert Wood Johnson Foundation and the University of Wisconsin found that Oxford County has a high rate of motor vehicle accident deaths, violent crimes, and adult smoking. But what do the people in Oxford County think about all of it? And what, if anything, is being done? News 8's Norm Karkos is here now with a closer look. Norm?
Hi there, Tracy, and good evening to you. Here's a closer look at some of those numbers now. According to the report, Oxford County's smoking rate is 26% compared to 20% for Maine. Now, the motor vehicle death rate is 24 per 100,000 people, higher than the state rate of 15 per 100,000. And there is just one other primary care physician for every 1,490 people. Again, that's much higher than the state average of 700 to 1. Many people we spoke with today in Oxford County are disappointed by those results. Few are actually surprised.
It is a rather unfortunate distinction, being named the unhealthiest county in Maine for a second year in a row. Some in Oxford County say they believe there are several contributing factors involved.
Some of the issues surrounding people being unemployed, being unhealthy, so to speak, as a result of that, are things I think that are going to, you know, we're going to have to work that over a period of time. There's no question about it.
Williams says a high unemployment rate can trigger off things such as crime and alcoholism. He also sees a solution. He cites the new Oxford Casino leading to more jobs, which in turn can help with some of those problems.
If we can get this resort built, if we can get people employed exponentially, if we can get more businesses to come into the area, we think we're going to start to build the economy back up in the Oxford Hills.
Many residents in the heart of the county are disappointed with the results more than anything. One person says it all comes down to making individual choices regarding one's lifestyle.
Well, kind of sad because, I mean, there's a lot of people out there that are health conscious, but then again, you see a lot of people that, you know, just really don't always make the best choices. I think that's kind of where it's at.
Some people in the area are very surprised to hear the results and are hoping this does not dissuade people from relocating here.
I think it's going to turn people off to coming here. I'm kind of surprised because we are kind of the foothills to the mountains, you know, and when you think of the mountains, you think of clean air and, you know, people being active and activities like that that keep them healthy.
And by the way, Hancock County was named the healthiest county in the state of Maine. For more on the results, we have a link on our website. That, of course, is WMTW.com. Here in the studio, I'm Norm Karkos.